anyway, so we are just getting some stuff moving on here, and we will we're on Facebook Live as well. So if that's where you're wondering where we are, that's where we are. All right, so we got some people coming on here, I'm sure. Hey, I just want to say hello to everybody. This is the Monday night edition of Truck Talk. And so we'll just wait for some people to come on, play a tune here or two, have some fun, and get some things going. So let's get started. Calling 911 to eventually warrant personnel from the Warham Department of Natural Resources to take a look. Their verdict, and this was reported on Facebook, so you know it's true, the sunfish is doing normal sunfish activities. I don't know what normal sunfish activities are. Imagine swimming's one of them. It's swimming. It's not stranded or suffering, so the sunfish is fine. In big capital letters, please stop calling the police department about this sunfish. Okay, so there you go. That's... I love it. All right, all right. So that was Bill Weaver. That's why he trucks anyway. So our topic today is why'd you get into the trucking industry? Leave us your comments on social media. You can go to leadpedalradio.com if you want to leave us a comment on one of our Truck Talk page or wherever you see a comment section. You can leave it if you want. We'll get it for you. But we are talking today, if you want to actually get in on our conversation today, we are talking about some of the things that happened this week. So first of all, on Monday, our podcast featured How Would You Like to Be Remembered? So, you know, we featured the Harley Cathcart Day, which was, I called it a memorial convoy, but Harley's still with us. But he is 93 years old, but he's still with us. So he didn't... you know, it's not like he's going anywhere. But they decided to remember him. And Vernon Erb, they did the same thing. Before Vernon passed away, they had a convoy for him. And that one was a big one. And, you know, they're now starting to do this, right? For people, before they pass away, they are recognizing their what they do in the industry. And I think that's a great thing. It's nice to see it instead of everybody remembering when you're gone. I actually don't think anybody's going to show up when I go, so it won't really matter. Anyway, but that's some of the things we're talking about. On Wednesday, we talked to students about... you know, why they got into the industry, what got them into trucking. And I'd like to know what got you into trucking. You know, you'd be surprised. A lot of times it's just by accident. I just needed a job. That's how I got into trucking. So what got you into trucking? What was the big thing for you? And then today's episode, oh, if you didn't see it, today's a light blue Peterbilt. And that's by Todd English, who actually put on Harley Cathcart's Harley Day, or... yeah, I guess we're calling it Harley Day, his whole thing, which I got to give a shout out to our friend over at Chrome Supply Warehouse because they hosted the Harley Day and it was a really, really good event. So today's thing, so it's a nice blue Peterbilt. Go to leadpedalpodcast.com or our YouTube page and check that one out for sure. But that got me thinking about what kind of truck did you learn to drive in? When you started, what did you learn to drive in? So my big trucks at the time, because I started in the 80s when cab overs were around, I started on a single axle GMC day cab gas engine tractor. That's how I learned to drive. That's what I practiced in. My first real highway truck was an International Transtar, and that's still one of my favorite trucks. But I got to say the International Eagles were my favorite cab over to drive. And then I got into a whole bunch of others, and probably my scariest cab over was the Ford CL9000. That thing just felt like it was about to roll when you turned a corner. So anyway, while you're commenting, while you're thinking about it, we're going to come back and talk about some other news. But I think we ought to go out with a little... Big Old Truck by Toby Keith, because I want to know what kind of truck you learned to drive in. So think about that as we listen to Little Toby.